In my talk, I will show you not only our company and our idea how to transfer knowledge from university to industry, but also a little bit about thinking in Wrocław, which is actually a little bit different than in the rest of our country. Why it is so, I was several times asked by journalists why in Wrocław there is possible some things which is not possible or would not be possible in Warsaw or even in Krakow. And my answer was always with one sentence. We are somewhere United States of Lower Silesia. And probably if you know the history of our country, you know why I explain in such a way what is Wrocław and what is our region. It is a little bit different in comparison to the rest of our country. We have, I show you the title of my presentation. It's again about Dreamer, which we heard about already before. Because we are used in Wrocław from many years, from about 10, 15 years, to try even very difficult issues, which are sometimes and even very often unsuccessful. But we don't worry about that. We try again, and we learned that after many years, it will bring always success, finally. Even if it is smaller success that we imagined at the beginning, it is success. And therefore, after many years of trying, the success becomes bigger and bigger, which we can see on the development of our city and our region. One of issues which is very serious and very important for our country, for our city also, is so-called knowledge-based economy. Nobody almost knows exactly what is it. So how we understand this, this economy, I give you comparison between two entities. General Motors, which is a traditional company, and Google, well-known, of course, company based on knowledge. And I give you here some examples of some numbers. GM, 300,000 employers. Fixed assets of $100 billion. Income of $200 billion. And loss of $30 billion. And you see example of Google, yes? So they have only 20,000 people. They produce 6 billion dollars of assets they have. They produce income of $20 billion, and they produce 4 billion profit. It means this profit and this income is production of the heads of clever people, of clever ideas, of creativity. It is what we call knowledge-based economy. It is an example before the crisis time, and during the crisis time, GM collapsed completely. Whereas Google, of course, you can see also decreasing of the market value of this company, but only of 20%, and nowadays it is again much more value as before. So, in case of our country, we have one more danger in comparison to the rest of Europe. We see really more and more clear that Europe can split into two speeds, Europe. And Poland can be part of this second, of this worst part of Europe. What to do? So our idea in Wrocław is to do everything what is possible to create a new attractive places where education, high schools, science, and initiative business can meet together and can produce some crazy ideas, some crazy groups, young people coming back to Poland or absolvents of our universities, but these places must be created. They are not still in our city. Our university, we know, of course, they are very good, but we have still old structure in the science community. We must do something very fast and very innovative. And of course, it is not possible without strong support of local government and of state policy. We have many chances in Poland in next few years. As you know, we are a country just now of students. Every 10th student in Europe comes from Poland. We can attract brilliant heads, brilliant persons from abroad. Poland has still no program to attract people as Korea is doing, or China, or Singapore, or many other countries, even England in the last few years. Poland has no policy in this area. We have huge amount of euro coming to Poland next year. It is only one chance of this kind for our country. Next year we'll bring much less because we will be richer and richer. And we are, of course, relatively hastily in economy. It means this economy can again attract people, as we have observed already on the case of England and Polish people coming back from this country. Now we go to Wrocław. Some numbers which you probably know. The most impressive is maybe that we are fourth largest city in Poland, but with second biggest budget. It shows how many investment, mainly from abroad, came during the last 10 years. So what we did, we have hard work during the last 3 years by preparing so-called EIT Plus program. Maybe you remember that we applied for hosting the EIT initiative, European Institute of Technology. We lost this chance, but we were in the final with Budapest. In the final stage, we lost against Budapest. But EIT program remained as a result of this action, of this application, because we built this as our offer for Europe to create very innovative and knowledge-based city. So why Wrocław? To implement such program, as I will show you in a few minutes, we need some very important factors. One of them is optimist people, and people who believe that nothing is impossible. We must try again. Yes. So, and as you see here on this picture, according to the new ranking, Wrocław is a city where 74% of people are happy to live in Wrocław, and they cannot imagine any other place in Poland, and not only in Poland. Of course, Krakow is also a very leading city. Yeah, I like Krakow very well, very much so. And you see Poznań, so some more people, but we have cities in Poland with only 6% or 8%. I didn't show them here. We must be optimistic. Second factor, strong support and understanding of the role of universities in such developing process. We have it. We have very clever city management. We have very good mayor who is number one according to ranking again in Newsweek. Not only mayor, of course. Mayor, we have also very clever people in city management. So already godfather of Silicon Valley understood that universities are key issue for building such a spacious, innovative place. He knew that about that already many years ago. We still underestimate this in Poland, that universities are so important for development of communities. In our case, in Poland, we know we are dispersed, we are fragmented, we cannot achieve critical mass for many great and possible programs today. We are uncompetitive in Europe, so there are many, many negative factors. We know that our system will be changed, will be reformed, but it will take place. And we stated in Wrocław, we don't have this time. We must do something today, not wait 5 years. Of course, there are another possibility to attract good young people. We can produce very good paid, well-paid workplaces which are stable. We do it in Wrocław. We attracted IBM service, as Krakow do. Google, last our spectacular success was attracting of McKinsey Knowledge Center, one of four in the world. So we do it. We attract people, but not at universities, only outside the university. So what we did? We have huge infrastructure resources for reconstruction, European fund. We have the only chance to create something new in Wrocław. We should focus this money, this support in one place to create critical mass. And we must produce or create tool to knowledge-based economy building. We have created in Wrocław new company, market-oriented company, which is doing research in collaboration with universities. The name is Wrocław Research Center EIT Plus. Again, EIT Plus comes, of course, from our program. And we are now, from 2 years only, on very deep pool. We try to create quite new quality in science and innovation world. It is, of course, not easy. Shareholder of our company are universities, city of Wrocław, and regional authorities. We identified some research areas, but the most important thing is that we take people from university world, we join them together, we look at the position of professors. We are attracting already many people from outside, from abroad, and we build new groups, very innovative, very creative, based on young, very creative people. It was between this idea not possible. We got huge support for our company, 200 million euro, which we put in this program and in one place, which should create this attractive place in Wrocław. It is placed in Wrocław about 13 kilometers from the city center, nearby of highway and of airport. And you see here such a picture of our campus, which will have, of course, laboratories, excellent infrastructure, but it is not the most important. The most important are people. So we must create also on this campus a park, music hall, restaurant, guest house. We are now building this magic, unique place in Wrocław. Meeting place between young and experienced people, between different cultures, between different disciplines. Even more, we create now innovative pole because the city of Wrocław gave us over 100 hectares more around the campus in order to sell it for research and development entities, for research centers from many other companies. We know that our initiative cannot be local, cannot be regional, cannot be even Polish one. Science is international, so what we do in company, we create many very strong links abroad. So we are looking for many Polish people who are successful in Singapore, in USA, in Germany. We have many such people in our crisis now in Wrocław. These people said, we were looking for 10 years to get such link, and nobody answered us. You can see here countries which are key countries for us. Each of these countries has its own innovative system. The systems are very efficient, but very different. So we are learning from many countries, and we try to learn to take the best solution they implemented. So to summarize my talk, Wrocław is a very ambitious city and will be and want to be science city. We want to use structure from different ways than other places in Poland. We want to focus, we do it already, focus in one specific place which will create critical mass for science and technology development. And we want to support our government in reforming Polish science. We do it in Wrocław. It is our short way to reform science. If we will be successful, this model can be copied in other places in our country. And we are building the very beautiful, the very powerful, very potential place, which we call Pracze Campus. And we invite you also to visit Campus Pracze, to look at our website, how we are developing this place, and which kind of people are coming to us, not only to work in our project, but also to work in Wrocław because of EIT+. Thank you very much for your attention.